Two Utah homeowners are devastated after their homes slid off a cliff following a landslide. This is in Draper City, that's south of Salt Lake City. Similar to the Mississippi River flooding, officials are blaming the melting snow along with changes in soil conditions. They say other nearby homes will be inspected to make sure that they are structurally sound. No one was in the homes at the time of the landslide.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.